I'm standing here with Peter Griffin. Peter, congratulations on your big night.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Hey, how's Mr. Reddy's father doing?
That's fresh. Peter, how do you respond to the accusations that you were responsible for the series cancellation?
Well, the show had been on for a while, and I was talking to Alan Alda, and he said the same thing that Doc Cosby told me, that it was my face out there, and I should take creative control. So I did. And we pushed the envelope creatively, and I stand by my work.
Peter, can we cut? This isn't working for me.
Hey, who yells cut, Cleveland? The only one who yells cut is the director.
Look, if you want me to fuck this chick, I'll fuck her. But don't make me go through all this bullshit. You're showing a real ugly side, Griffin.
Did I miss my cue?
Although I probably pushed things too far when I did the incest episode.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Chris.
Wrong! It's wrong! Still, that said, I'm not the one who put us up against Friends and Survivor.
What have you been doing since?
I had a couple of part-time jobs that didn't work out. What? I thought you could just go in the suit. You know, like the astronauts.
And your wife Lois is looking very lovely. How does it feel to be back?
It feels good. It was a very dark period for me for a while.
License and registration.
Oh, fuck you. Do you know who I am?
I'm afraid I don't, ma'am. Please give me your license and registration. Ma'am, what are you doing?
I'm gonna kick your ass. All right, so who's getting married, huh? You? All right, sweetheart. We're gonna have some fun, huh? Here we go! Well, how do I know if I want it if I can't taste it? Do you know who I am?
Bonnie Franklin?
I did a guest spot on the West Wing. It's not normally what I do, but I really got a chance to flex my dramatic muscle. I got 8 guys from Tallahassee who want this bill pushed through. What's the latest on those refugees? They off the coast yet? Look, we're getting a lot of internet chatter. I think we can justify raising the threat level. What you do on your own time is not my business, but damn it, when you're here, I want you to maintain a professional veneer. I need to talk to Jerry about how we're going to spin the unemployment numbers. So I'm going to get my wife on the phone, tell her I changed my mind, the blue dress is fine, and I need the briefing for that meeting on the situation in Argentina. I found it! I found the cheese! Oh, boy, cheese! I love you, cheese.
You know, I did a lot of things, but the thing I think I'm most proud of is when I volunteered to entertain the troops.
If I could turn back time, if I could find a way, I'd take back.
Stewie, we all know you kept busy.
Oh, yes, it was exhausting between shooting films and those damn talk shows. I think it would have to be... fuck.